$2.20. Green light switched on now. About to get racing underway at Mount Gambier. They're set for the first, ready, and away they go. Bungaloo Sarah begun best, but headed early by Rage and Nero and out wide of Vespa Martini. It's Rage and Nero just in front from railing through Bungaloo Sarah. Vespa Martini makes a line of three. Then came Ice Cream Lady running on, and last of all is King Happy. They swing the home turn. It's Bungaloo Sarah just in front of Vespa Manelli and Ice Cream Lady. Bungaloo Sarah in front. Bungaloo Sarah takes out the first. Ice Cream Lady might have just got second ahead of Vespa Martini the inside. Then came further back King Happy, and last in was Rage and Nero. Wait, our placings on the first on the card today, 23.9 of the time here. And number one, Bungaloo Sarah, is the winner. It was a keenly contested race coming off the back. Any one of the five could have won at that stage. Bungaloo Sarah led them into the straight. Vespa Martini was on the inside, and then Ice Cream Lady with a strong late burst. But the numbers now going to the frame. It's 1, 7, and 8 in 23.94. Number 5 gets fourth. So 1, 7, 8, 5, the numbers here at Mount Gambier on the first on the card. That winner, number 1, Bungaloo Sarah, trained by John Little for the Bungaloo Syndicate. Manager E. Newbury, this greyhound, a black bitch, June 19, by Pure Titanium from Bungaloo Sunset. Career win 1 from career star 12 today.